Hi folks, I want to tell you about a great putter that will help your game. It's the OverSpin putter. It's from Medicus Golf. We've taken a look at it here on Golf Life and we want to tell you about it because we think it's a great product. First of all, it's a mallet putter. It's got a great design, really nice weighted type of a putter that's a face balance putter. We like that a lot for a linear stroke. They also do have a toe balance putter for those of you who want to have an inside out stroke, and it is a blade putter. It's the OverSpin with the blade design. So they have both options. What we like about this putter is that the putter will get the ball on the roll faster, and the reason for that is this cut face technology. What they've done is they've moved the weight up on the face of the putter, they've used some ridges, and they've cut this face, and what that does is it allows that ball to get on an overspin or a roll forward quicker. That's going to alleviate those sort of bumpy putts, those skiddy putts, the putts that bounce on you. It's going to allow that ball to get on a roll and go to the line that you've picked. The other thing that we like about this putter is it's got very good alignment aids. Now we use a ball that has three lines on it as well, and when you align these lines with that golf ball, it works great. The putter is very well balanced. It allows you to swing the putter with a nice linear stroke back and through, and you can get a good pendulum motion with the putter. I really thought that the OverSpin design and the cut face was really the key, not getting that hopping bouncing putt or that skidding putt, but rather a putt that starts to roll on the line right away. That allowed me to make more putts with it. In my estimation, this was a great putter. Right now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna talk to some folks and see what they thought about the OverSpin putter from Medicus Golf.
As a beginner golfer, putting is extremely frustrating. You know exactly where you want it to go, but it doesn't go there. With this putter, I had a little bit more control over directing it. It seems to sit on the ground better than the other putters that I've tried, giving you a smoother stroke. The lines lining it up are invaluable. They're really helpful in getting the putter to go the right direction. Not being a real experienced golfer, any improvement was miles for me, and this really, the OverSpin really helped.
Consistency, I think, is my biggest problem. And I can see where this will improve on your consistency. I thought I had just gotten a new putter last year and I thought it was a good putter until I started putting with this and I realized, there is some logic behind the OverSpin. The ball rolls immediately away from it instead of flying up like my other putter did. I think the OverSpin technology on the grooves on the front will help get a cleaner putt. Along with the three lines on the front, that combination in the balance, I think that'll improve anybody's putting.